Hello guys, it's been a while. Welcome back to Curiously Exploring with Teresa Branson. We're going to do a little short video. There used to be a house here. We are in Toccoa, Georgia. So let's go look around. I'm assuming there used to be a house here. It's a pretty lot. Just a house or a trailer barn. I like the lock. Put a mobile home in there. I already got a cement pad for a porch. I'm pretty sure it was a house though. An old house. Maybe that was the chimney, fireplace, I don't know. And then that was the back porch. Driveway. It's a circle drive and then it stops right here. Looks like they use a grapevine or something down there. And this is the little back porch. Pretty neat. Pretty lot. Somebody's been taking care of it. Old clothesline, big old trees. I think that's a grapevine down there. I don't want to venture too far. It's a pretty lot though. This video probably won't be too awful long, but I am going to get some more content. I like this. I don't know if this is part of the same one or a different one or what. But if it's part of the same one, it's a big lot. Especially if you cleared that out there. Dog gloves. Flowers fixing to start blooming. I think this would be inside the city limits though. But I like this lot. Big old mature trees. It's pretty. Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Curiously Exploring with Teresa Branson. We're going to go take a quick look at this old house. We are in between Toccoa, Georgia and Roanoke, Georgia. And we are definitely considering trying to find a lot to buy. And so that's why I'm looking here, and just so happens there is a house on this one. It doesn't look like it's in too good a shape, but it's a house. More than anything, the lot. So let's walk around out here a little bit and look. Pretty decent lot. Got some Easter lilies trying to bloom. Looks like there used to be a door right there. I'm gonna be cautious, don't want to get in trouble. Don't know. The trailer down there. guess you could say this is about Bass Eckerd's. There's a front of the house is right there. I wonder what that was. Power line's been cut. Like I said, we just need the lock. Oh, it's that one up Ant Hill. I don't know that we'll venture in. Floors don't look too promising. Ugh, they snake skin. Yeah, we're not going in there. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm good. Sorry about that. I don't like snakes. I don't have no weapons with me at all, so, yeah, no. So I think I'll add this to my other video of a lot that I've done. This is right off of 17. So, anyway, so much for that. Whew. Don't like snakes. So, another quick short video, because I don't know what kind of snake skin that was. It looked like it might have been a black snake, and I ain't really scared of them if I can kill them or whatever, but I sure don't want one dropping on my head. That would not be good. And it's just now getting warm enough for snakes to start coming out, so they might would strike at anything. Okay, so we're going to add this one to my earlier video, and we're going to go see what else we can find. We got some time to kill. So, once again, remember, you are in control of your own destiny. You're the one that has to live with the decisions that you make. So make your decisions wisely. And have an awesome day. May God bless you all.